Now, New York's number one news. Channel 7 Eyewitness News.
Tonight, more New Yorkers getting vaccinated, and Mayor de Blasio now ordering tens of thousands of city workers back to work in offices. All this as we look back at the epicenter of the epidemic in New York, Elmer's Queen, where hundreds died every single day. Tonight, we return to see how the survivors are doing.
But we begin tonight in Rockland County, where right now a heartbreaking and painstaking search is underway in the ashes of a fire that destroyed an